Code scanning uses GitHub Action for workflow, especially if you are forking a repository. You would find that you won't be able to enable code scanning without having GitHub Actions enabled, because when you enable code scanning, it runs a set of workflows, which is in GitHub Actions, which is required for code scanning to work.